Everybody, hello. Today we're gonna be doing Cuphead. And I suck at this game. Let's go. Just gonna make sure you guys can see. Let me put this in the case. Hopefully you guys can see something. Good. Alright guys, let's play some Cuphead. Good day for Lola. You're up. I just got this game today. Oh god. And also I will not be reading comments like any other live stream. No! Oh, it was so close. You guys see that? Yes, I will be reading comments. And like I said. I parried it. No, I suck at this. A great plan and then some. Now go. I should have tried the demo. Note to self, before actually getting the game, try the demo first, see if you like it. And if there isn't a demo, you're screwed. No! I'm never gonna make it. Oh, just normal bullets, normal bullets! Okay. A brawl is surely brewing. It's on. Yeah! No! Oh, that was so close. Good day for a swell battle. It's on. It's a good day for a swell battle. No! Unfair. That's unfair. I parried it. Oh, it hurt my left testicle. Well, rip my left testicle. Do, do, do. Do. I'm not giving up that easy. This match will get red hot. You're up. I'm up. No one can stop me. I'm all the way up. See, kids, back when video games didn't exist. We have nothing to do. Nice. A great slam and then some. Now go. Always jump early. So just stay where I am. Maybe there's a chance I can win. Yeah, parry. Yeah.
claws.
Practicing ram. Ow.
I carried it. That one was on me. I'll admit that one was on me. All right, comment. No comments.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
A battle is brewing up. Capo.
Guapo.
Okay, that one's on me. I jumped way too early.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Okay.
Let's go to pork grinds.
Let's try the introduction again.
Let's do the tutorial.
I'm used to PS4. Ha.
I got through this.
I've played this actually never.
Guapo! Guapo!
exit the map, whatever. News. Goopy Le Blonde. That's gonna be hard too. Let's go to Roos Goopy Le Blonde. Welcome everybody to Cuphead. They like to roll the dice, and chance they came upon Devil's Game, and gosh they paid the price, paid the price, and now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And you can proceed, but don't succeed. Anyways, how's it going, guys? Welcome to Cuphead. Alright, we were doing this. Good. Here it is. Born on ink, well I'm two kids raised by an old kettle. Thought we could win. Wanted to own the whole casino. Devil dealt our sins. He dropped up stakes, my mistake. Oh. I can hear Mugman cry as I roll to Snake Eyes. Whoa. Roos of an Ooze. It was over there. Oh, turn it! Turn it! Corners. Yeah. Cool. Alright, let's go to the Die House. I want to hear the Mr. King Guy song. I'm the gayest in the land. I like to choke on a big sweaty nutsack. Nice. This game is like Cuphead. Oh! Yeah! Flower! I'm just exploring right now, so... You guys can click off if you want. Roos of an Ooze! Alright, Botanic Panic, let's go. Actually a good idea, shooting or jumping.
Yes!
Onion. Oh, carrot? Suicidal mini carrots.
No! I'll be right back. No!
Dad! I got past the potato and onto the carrot and I died!
Thank you!
Ow. Could have just ripped off my nose.
Oh!
This match will get red hot. You're up. Because I was jumping while shooting.
So if you guys are stuck on the first level,
just jump and shoot.
Ah! Oh, it was right there, guys.
Oh, I was so close.
Cuphead and his pal Mugman, and his pal Mugman, and his pal Mugman, and his pal Mugman, and his pal Mugman. Hey, Mugster. Yeah. One at a time, one at a time. Yeah. Check it out. I got boomerang bullets. When you get boomerang bullets, but you accidentally kill your brother. When your owner calls you a bad boy instead of a good boy, guess he'll die then.
Boppy, bop, boop. Let me put the batteries in this remote. So there's a trick. And the trick.
Whatever. Go to sleep. Alright. It's time. Ow. Oh, wait, I pressed the beat. That's on you, Cuphead.
Fub. Fub was in the book.
Alright. Oh! Carrots! Suicidal leaves! I'm gonna kill myself. Coming into school tomorrow. What finger am I holding up? Let's try Goopy La Grande. Ow. No! Yep, back to her pack. Actually, let's just explore the area. Come and check. Me what? Roos of an oos. Roos of an oos. Quill Isle to keep.
kids raised by an old kettle. Thought we could win. Wanted to own the old casino. Devil dealt our sins. Cuphead and his pal, my man, they like to roll the dice. And ba-ba-boop, da-boop-a-deep, you should really die. Boop-bop-beep, bam, boop-a-deep, ba-boo-doo-doo, ba-do-ga-do-ba-boop-ba.
I heard this one was pretty hard. Let's do it.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Ow.
It's hard.
This game will never allow you to be happy and have fun. It'll allow you to be mad.
Oh, great.
What you looking at? A chip? Ha! Huh. It's not my fault I've been busy fighting off those casino debitors. Oh, I gotta save up to my boy tricks. I'll take your chip. How do you get to...
Thank you.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
I need a breather. Limited series. It's kind of retarded, don't you think? Wow, man. Hey, guys, look, it's the wow guy. I parried it. Hey.
Young Little Lean. Lil Lean is the best rapper, and it's gonna be Lil Lean. I love it. I love me some Lil Lean. Here's a tip in Cuphead. Don't touch the enemy. If the enemy touches you, if you touch the enemy touches you. I have to hear that music. I have to hear it.
Well, Cuphead and his pelvic man, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price.
And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread.
If they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Alright guys, if you wanna follow me on Xbox, you can. I love this game. I love this game. I love the characters. The artwork is nice and slick. I love this. Yes, thank you, Studio MDHR. When I grow up, I'm going to share this game with my kids. And they'll share it with their kids. Well, tonic! Tonic! The root pack in Botanic Panic. Let's go. Well, Cuphead and his pal, my man, they like to roll the dice. Do 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 do. Well, Cuphead and his pal, my man, they like to roll the dice. And by devil and a chance it came from devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price, and now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads. Ah! I'm trying to get. Oh guys, it's been fun, but bye.